Union Minister for Minority Affairs Najma Hepatullah today backed the statement of Women and Child Development Minister Menaka Gandhi that juveniles accused of heinous crimes like rape should be treated on par with adult offenders. Hepatullah said that a juvenile should not be pardoned because of his age even when he has committed grave crimes. Hepatullah said that juveniles guilty of heinous crimes should be treated on par with adult offenders. She added, such offenders, if not punished, will never understand the seriousness of the crime they have committed and might do the same in the future.
कि अगर बच्चा जुवेनाइल वो क्राइम करने के काबिल है तो वो सज़ा भी उसको वही मिलना चाहिए जो क्राइम की सज़ा है. ये एज के पीछे उसको छुपना नहीं चाहिए, बचना नहीं चाहिए.
Powered by NNIS.